Traffic sign recognition works in conjunction with information provided by the navigation system to identify traffic signs on either side of the road and on bridges, providing you with information about the latest detected speed limit. Messages are relayed via the instrument cluster display. In this video, we'll show you how to get the best from the system.
The traffic sign recognition system uses a forward-looking camera located in the base of the rearview mirror. The camera detects speed signs, no passing signs, and variable overhead speed signs. The adaptive speed limiter works in conjunction with the traffic sign recognition system and the navigation system to restrict the maximum vehicle speed. Speed limit detection. A corresponding sign will be displayed in the message center. Speed alert. When the vehicle's speed is greater than or equal to the detected speed limit, a flashing red ring around the displayed speed limit sign will display in the message center. Speed alert can be switched on or off, or the settings can be adjusted in the vehicle's setup menu on the instrument panel to display at three different settings. When the vehicle's speed equals the detected speed limit. When the vehicle's speed is 5 miles per hour above the detected speed limit. When the vehicle's speed is 10 miles per hour above the detected speed limit. No passing zone. When a no passing sign has been detected, the system will display a corresponding sign in the message center. To switch the adaptive speed limiter on, press the LIM button. The information lamp is displayed to confirm. To activate, press the Set button or the Resume button on the steering wheel. If the ASL detects a speed limit lower than the current vehicle speed, the system automatically slows the vehicle to meet the speed limit. Pressing the Resume button increases the rate of deceleration. If the ASL detects a speed limit higher than the current vehicle speed, the system allows the driver to accelerate to meet the speed limit. Pressing the Resume button increases the rate of acceleration. Press the Cancel button to suspend ASL operation. To resume operation, press the Resume or Set Plus button. When ASL is active, vehicle speed may increase in certain conditions, for example, when travelling downhill. If the vehicle speed rises by more than 2 miles per hour above the detected speed limit, a warning message is displayed. If the vehicle speed rises by more than 5 miles per hour above the detected speed limit for 4 seconds, a chime also sounds. The ASL detected speed limit can be adjusted, if required, to control the vehicle speed at just above or below the detected speed limit. Press the Set button to raise the maximum speed above the detected speed limit. Press the Minus button to lower the maximum speed below the detected speed limit. The maximum increase or decrease available is 6 miles per hour above or below the detected speed limit. Please note, make sure the windshield area in front of the rearview mirror is clean and free of obstructions, for example, stickers, debris, mud, snow or ice.
For more information on your Range Rover Sport, visit LandRoverUSA.com or contact your authorised Land Rover retailer.